Now, even before it was confirmed that the North Korea had conducted a nuclear test, geological experts were able to make a strong case for that based on the seismic activity. Kim Mok-yeon explains.
At around 12:29 p.m. local time, North Korea conducted its sixth nuclear test at its test site in Punggye-ri. Countries in the region were initially alerted by the 5.7-magnitude earthquake, which South Korea's meteorological agency determined matched the seismic waves emitted by a nuclear test. Analysts said there are two types of seismic waves that travel through the Earth's interior, and a tremor is considered to be an artificial one if the amplitude of the P waves are much higher than that of the S waves, just like in this case.
Generally, with artificial earthquakes, the only waves you can detect and analyze are P waves. So all 150 of our seismometers identify the quake as artificial.
The KMA initially put the scale of the earthquake at magnitude 5.6, but revised it to 5.7 with a depth of 0 kilometers, that is, virtually at ground level. The magnitude was about 5 to 6 times stronger than the 5.0-magnitude quake detected during the North's fifth nuclear test last September, and 11 times stronger than that of the fourth nuclear test. Though it is established that the quake came from a nuclear test, the claim that the weapon was a hydrogen bomb is not confirmed. Still, experts say there are signs pointing to the North now having its possession of a bomb more powerful than any it has had before. Kim Mok-yeon, Arirang News.